ओपन योर अवेयरनेस स्किल बुक पेज नंबर 22 चैप्टर नेम इज एनिमल्स लिविंग ऑन ट्री सो एट फर्स्ट राइट डाउन सी डब्ल्यू एंड टुडेज डेट 22/06/2020 दैट मीन्स 22 June 2020 सी द पिक्चर्स ऑफ योर बुक पेज फर्स्ट वन इज मंकी एम ओ एन के ई Why? These animals are known to all of you that monkeys live in a tree. After that, second one is squirrel. S Q U I double R E L. Squirrels are very clever animals. Many kinds of squirrel lives in a tree. They eat seeds, fruits, insect, etc. They store food for winter time and some of squirrel spend winter in a deep sleep. Okay, the next one is koala. You know koala name because in your literacy skill book there was koala, the animal's name. K-O-A-L-A, koala. Koala is look like same as bear. Koala is one type of bear that lives in little bit cold region. It can climbing up to the tree. Koala live in a eucalyptus forest area of South and Eastern Australia. Koala can eat so much of eucalyptus leaves, and koala may sleep for 18 to 22 hours. Then the fourth one is chameleon. C-H-A-M-E-L-E-O-N. Chameleon. The chameleon is a very popular type of lizard that it has the ability to change color based on their mood. This also allow them for safety, and the head of chameleon is narrow, and they have wide eyes and long tongue, long and wide tongue. The body of this type of lizard is well built for climbing and for walking along the thin branches of trees. And the fifth one is red panda. R-E-D, red, P-A-N-D-A, panda. You can see them to the eastern Himalayas region. Its look smaller than the panda, normal panda. The size of red panda is like a cat. And the pandas use their tail that looks like a ring shape, ring type, for wrap around themselves like blanket in the mountain region.